Social media, if you do not know how to control it and use it, it is evil. Facebook, YouTube, TikTok, Mikmok, Wokwok, they are evil. Because entertainment comes from the back door of the imagination. It does not come through the front gate of reason. It comes from the back door of imagination. And when it comes from the back door of imagination, guess what? You have no control over it. It will shape, form your way of thinking, way of imagination. You will end up being a heathenist. You will end up denying God before you know it, the true God. And you will create your own false God like so many millions of young men and women of this time and age. Why? Because they allowed their imagination to be open to this evil entertainment.